kind of a buried message, but it's I guess it's a song about when you first go through some traumatic loss or separation or something. So yeah, quite uplifting, huh?